New tonight, Metro Police are investigating after a deadly shooting on the northeast side of the city. Happened at the Carriage House East Apartments near 42nd and Mitthoefer around 8:30 tonight. Police say when they got there, they found a person who'd been shot and killed. No word yet on the victim's name, any suspects, or the motive for this shooting.